Bless mon cœur d'une langueur monotone. Je répète. Bless mon cœur d'une langueur monotone.
Everybody, Dutch Sense here. It is 2:46 a.m. Central Time on Thursday, April 12th, 2012. We just saw two large earthquakes strike Southern California, 6.9 and a 6.2. Here are the stats. USGS reviewed, Gulf of California, 6.4 miles deep, a 6.9 magnitude, and again, a 6.2 magnitude right here. Here are the other stats. 10.1 kilometers deep, 6.3 miles, 6.2. So these hit back-to-back. This is sizable movement for the entire world. The last 24 hours has been phenomenal. We saw two multiple 8.0s, multiple 6.0s off to the West Pacific. We saw a 6.0 strike Japan and get wiped off the map. Multiple 5.0s, even off the East Coast. Look at the 4.5 and the 6.0 off the West Coast. We had the 7.0 also strike yesterday in southern Mexico. When you look at this area, there's a few areas that are minus earthquakes. That would be the Midwest, of course. That would be South Central America and South America, New Zealand, and Japan. Also Europe. We'd have to watch South Europe somewhere down in here. They're long overdue now. Look at the rest of the world. You guys know your areas better than I do. Earthquake-prone areas, obviously. Have your plans ready. And even in areas that wouldn't normally see large earthquakes, such as the Midwest U.S., anywhere from Colorado, southeast, through Arkansas, and northeast, back up to where this 4.5 occurred, in here. Watch this region, watch the West Coast, watch Japan, watch New Zealand. Again, Chile, probably going to see some earthquake movement down here as well. This is going to be compensation movement for the rest of the earthquakes that have occurred the past 24 hours. This is phenomenal to see. Have a plan, be prepared. Be safe, folks.